In this video, we're going to teach you how to create a ringtone from any song in your iTunes library. Highlight the song you want to turn into a ringtone, right-click to get the info, choose options, and change the start time to 29 seconds. Choose OK. Right-click again, and choose Convert to AAC. Wait a few seconds until a new file is created.
Song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note.
And now go to your iTunes folder, usually located in My Documents. Find the artist folder. Find the new file and right-click. Choose Rename the file and change the extension from M4A to M4R. Press Enter and then choose Yes. Now go back to your iTunes, click on File and Add File to Library. Find the file in the library. Now, choose iPhone. Go to the Ringtones tab, check the ringtone you created, and click on Sync. That's it. Congratulations, you've got a new ringtone.